promise that one day I'll be my idea. Hot, 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 hot. Right now it's pretty crazy.
Are you excited?
Yeah!
Hey, I know there
are.
Hold you for a little longer now. Take a piece of my heart and make it all your own. So when we are apart, we'll never be alone. We'll never be alone.
Sorry!
West side nigga!
Aye! Aye!
High squad. I can't believe one part of my energy is graduating on me. I'm really gonna miss you on the court and off the court. You're such a great friend and such a leader. I really look it up to you, and I'm gonna try to lead this team same as you did. Your little spark, your always motivation speech, it's gonna be really nice.
Hey E, happy senior night. Words can't describe how much you mean to me, and I'm gonna miss you so much next year. Mwah.
For Erin, I would say she's passionate.
Okay, passionate
about everything that she does. Volleyball, people. Well, if you saw those, but
for the most part.
For the most part.
Hi E, happy senior night. I can't believe how fast this year has gone by. I'm really gonna miss you next year. Having your leadership on and off the court has been a huge plus and inspiration for my freshman year. I love watching you play metal. You and Mo are both a huge inspiration. I look up to you guys. Thanks so much for making this freshman year such a great one. And I love you and I'll miss you.
I'm really gonna miss you next year, and I don't know who's gonna think I'm funny, because you always think I'm funny, and I mean, I think I'm pretty funny, but I don't know if anybody else thinks that, but I know you do, so I'm really gonna miss that. And I'm just gonna miss your energy on the court. Like, I know that if whenever I go in, like, and I look to you, you're always like up there and like with the energy and.
Hey E, I'm glad you're here with me at UNF from Texas. Represent.
Thanks for always laughing at my jokes, even if they're not funny like 97% of the time. And you need to re-download Twitter, because I send you stuff all the time and you never see it. And stay tatted, my dude.
And then we're about to say something out of the game, and she goes, what'd you say?
Oh, nothing.
I just had you. Let's go!
I hope Steve and Sam is gonna recruit someone who I can walk up to and say, hey, let's go! I mean, anybody else would think I'm crazy, but you know what this is. All out, E.
Senior night, Rena. You're a super funny person. You're a great inspiration on the court and off the court. I love watching you play. Coming into UNF as a freshman has been extremely easy, especially with you guys. And over the summer, Rena, you kind of took us in, and it was really great having that senior leadership.
Happy graduation! I'm really proud of you, and I honestly really happy that you're staying with us next year. This year you show how great of a teammate you are and support. You having you on sidelines was really amazing, and we're always gonna have that right side bond, which is really awkward because we're kind of competition, but we're not. We're great friends, and just really, really happy that I'm gonna have you next year with us.
Hey, Rena. I'm really glad you're gonna be here with us next year, because this year I didn't really get to play with you that much, and I'm really excited to get to play with you next year, because I think you're a great player, so it's just gonna make us that much better.
And you didn't see how Rena cheers. I think like it's the awesome thing, that little stomp she has. Like she gets like whole arena pumped up, and I can't wait to do again. Hey, right side, hey, right side. And Stu just looking at us like, okay, these two. And your dancing moves.
Yeah. She knows all the like hip ones.
Yeah, I'm like, and then she was like, hey. Pouring honey on everything, man.
I have never seen somebody eat so much honey on so many different things.
I thought I eat honey a lot, but you definitely beat me, so. Bruh. That's what we said to each other.
She's one of the only people on the team other than you that, that actually dresses like a person on most days.
Every time I think about you, I always think back to like when I first started here and how you were so like welcoming. I mean, everyone was welcoming, but you were really welcoming, and it made me feel calm and like I could be on this team, so thanks.
We're gonna miss you next year. You're always so sweet, but deep down I know you're feisty.
Cause you yell at us a lot in like the middle of
sex, really
like
quiet.
The JU game.
It's like your yell is like...
It's still nice. Done, yeah.
It still sounds nice.
And
Jeep Squad for life.
Jeep wave.
I'll be waving at you.
Thanks for being such as the mature voice of the team. Is that fun?
Yeah.
And such a silent leader. And it was such an honor playing beside you. I mean, dude, you're a top blocker in the nation. But you never bragged about it, and I just feel like it needs to be said. I'm really, really, really honored to play with you, actually. And you're definitely gonna be missed. Your huge blocks and that little voice that nobody expects, but you kind of like yelled at us.
When we need to be yelled at.
Yeah. Thanks for doing it.
Extremely incredible person, and I admire you a ton. Being your boo buddy this year was really funny, and like the first thought I got into my head when I got you was, oh my gosh, how am I supposed to dress up as Mo? Like, we have the same color hair, we're like the same height, we both kind of wear the same stuff. I had no idea what to do, but so when I came up with a teacher idea, I was like, shoot, this is gonna be good. Okay. I love watching you play. You are such a great player. You're such an incredible blocker. I love watching you and E, having you two as role models. It's been a huge inspiration, and I'm really gonna miss you guys next year.
She's quiet until you get to know her. Then yeah. She shows her personality a little more, but it's a great, I love her.
Every time she's late in the gym, she kinda like runs, and then she just goes straight to like her skips, like eating her sandwich.
Yeah, I just gotta say, she's always like coming in with food because she's like coming from teaching all the little kids. And
I didn't eat anything. Yeah. I love it when you
dance like there's nobody there. Oh, Kimbo, it's been a long time coming, but Lord knows I'm gonna miss you. Thanks for all the smiles.
As a freshman, it's been really great coming into this group of girls and having you guys as seniors. It's been really funny. It's never dull. It's always interesting for sure. And especially with you, Kimbo, you always make it interesting. You're a great person inside and out. And to have you as a senior role model on the court and off the court has been really helpful.
Hi, Kimbo. You're probably the funniest person I ever met. I'm going to miss your energy and kind of like your mature voice of the team. You're always honest, and I will miss your leadership, definitely.
We're gonna miss your pregame dancing and always making everybody laugh. Yeah.
You definitely bring the most energy whenever we're like down or whatever.
I remember when Kimbo was like, when I first met you, she was like, hi, I'm Kimbo, I'm very open.
She's very open. The first story you ever told me, or not really me, but like anybody that was around, was it was a fiery story. Let's just say that.
No details.
Yeah.
For Kimbo, I would say she's a storyteller. Okay. Every time we're in the locker room, she's got a new story for us.
Okay, is there a story in particular that comes to mind?
I remember one story that she's been telling since I came in was of her cousin.
Oh my gosh, that's so wrong. And then she was like, hey. And then, your dancing moves.
Sadie's always like, you're not doing it right! You gotta move your hips!
So this is how Kimbo thinks the dance goes. But this is how it actually goes. But she can never get this down right. I think it's because she has bad hips, but you know, that's just Kimbo.
Also, I like how you're very smart, but you don't dance about it.
Hey Kimbo, Nindungu.
Oh,
Wait, okay, start over. Go! Mo, you're not doing anything.
How does my hair look?
Nice job, guys.